That night, went home, told my nan, it must have been Yellow Pages because we couldn't afford the internet. And that's when I was like, what do you do to get an A-level if you're working full-time? And then I looked this thing up called National Extensions College, and they said, we'll send you an A-level in a box, right? And you study it out of the box, and they'll get me to an A-level.